My album fillers are better than these rapper singles. My songs make perfect ringtones for your alarm in the morning. Nothing is more inspiring than a good underdog story. You reap what you sow, like memes or emojis. I live a dream like, will somebody please pinch me? Yeah, this assault is proud of me. Imagine in Florida. Yeah, I'm proud of myself. Imagine my family. Big ups to the Zopound and all my Haitians. Shout out to the Black Panthers and that mighty Zulu Nation. It was a long time coming, so they didn't see me coming. I'm a bumblebee and my specialty is the G-Kun-Go technique. I'm a rumblebee and I'm stacking up the casualties. Yeah, I'm stacking them up one by one. The casuals can't believe my instant gratification. Seeing is believing. I'm a member of the Flat Earth Society. Pilots are members too, just not voluntarily. I'm on the lookout for the vultures with hypocrisy. The truth hurts like gel and hurts, and I'm not being sarcastically. I'm being dead ass like a fucking smart ass like Socrates. I'm dreaming and I don't want to wake up unless it's to reality, like Thanos reality stone. I'm really in reality stoned. I'm lip syncing like Milli Vanilli. They throwing stones at the crown. Yeah, it's quite an achievement. As I'm thinking out loud, they think I overachieved. As I'm smoking on that loud, they wanna tell you how good I'm doing. But yo, don't jinx it, please. You know what the fuck is going. I wanna give a shout out to all my peoples at Link Services. And big ups to all the security companies I work for, and all the military, and all the law enforcement. People dying left and right. We all got to stick together. Life is short. Yo, enjoy it to the fullest. Cherish every moment. Tomorrow ain't promised. I'ma hold you down. I pinky promise. I pinky swear. In order to make a hit, I don't need to curse or swear. I swear to God. On God.
Dogs like squeaky toys because they mimic the dying cries of their prey.
So how the hell does a planet turn into a spinning ball in your head, Bone, if it just refers to flat or to spread? To spread. Spread out, my noggin. Spread out, my noggin. Spread out, my noggin. Oh, the picture gets bigger. The picture gets clearer. See, your creator creates infinitely, not just one, you know, world per se, but you are at the, you know, we're right there in the crux of things, the cross of things. At this point, I believe it's all coming home, you know, that this, you know, vortex that we are operating in has a very special meaning to Hawaii. We're about to see it all come to life, and, you know, the picture's getting clear. Are they trying to play with us about the moon, Managa? They don't want us focused on the real thing. And what does it matter? Hey, this breaks the spell, man. You know, it's hard to be asleep when you start to see clearly. And the moon, come on, man. Are they landing on it? Or is it a plasma? Love to Dr. Foster.
Now, one thing, you have a theory about the moon, and we expect to be able to get observable facts about the moon fairly soon. What is your theory?
Well, it is by now rather more than a theory. 10 or 11 years ago, I stated to various scientists that the moon is not a piece of rock, but it is a plasma phenomenon, a cosmic plasma.
Mm.
And that this fact will eventually be confirmed. I made certain predictions which were already confirmed in 1958, and the situation now is coming close to a complete confirmation.
Wow.
What will be the result if you are proved to be correct in your theories?
The result will be profound and decisive, because it will give proof the complete reinvestigation of the laws of nature is necessary. Because if the moon is a plasma, no man will ever land on it. Soft landing attempts will all fail.
Bang.
That means that the mass of the moon is less, far less, than is currently assumed. It's in a different state of energy, and it has far less mass.